It's a video clip that just won't go away. A clip of a shark being dragged behind a boat. And we've since gotten video of a shark being shot. We aren't showing you any of those clips again, but Florida Fish and Wildlife has them and the agency is investigating.
The agency's been investigating for a couple weeks now. So some of you are asking, shouldn't it be easy to charge someone for what many of you consider animal abuse? When it comes to dragging a shark, there doesn't seem to be a clear law against this. That's prompted a state representative to start thinking about a bill that presents more clarity. Governor Rick Scott says he wants to work with FWC to make sure they can protect our animals from inhumane treatment. Now, since dragging a shark, that video surfaced, a petition has shown up on change.org. That petition argues that the dragging goes against a Florida state statute regarding animal abuse. The petition needs 73,000 more signatures to reach its goal, and that will end up in the hands of FWC.
As for the video that shows a shark being shot, this is against the law. You can do that in other places, but not here. As for the identity of the people on the boat and the man who shot the shark, there are plenty of theories. Some of them we've covered ourselves. But again, both of these cases remain under investigation.